And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low, let it snow.
Hello everybody, it's me Morgan here, and today it's Vlogmas day 6. Yeah, day 6 already. That's almost 1 week ago. Wow. Yeah, it's Vlogmas day 6, and right now I'm walking to school. Sorry that there was no Vlogmas yesterday. It's just because I filmed it, right? When I went to edit it, none of the clips were there, right? I actually don't even know what happened. It's just, there was a fault, so I fixed the fault by phoning Apple. Thanks, Apple. Yeah, today I'm walking to school. There he is, Pixel Gamer 04. What?
RJ! This is where I got all the ice, by the way. I went around like that. Did you just slip?
What?
Did you just slip?
No.
I thought you did.
Did you?
That.
Oh no, it's a sandwich.
Whee!
We're just waiting for salt to come down. I feel like I should just put out the camera and just vlog just for a little bit.
You sounded like that woman from The Grinch there. The one that's like, oh, Mary Lou, the Christmas light. Like, you know the one with the Christmas lights?
Yep.
You sounded a lot like her. Like, you sounded a lot like her. Yeah, they might know what I mean. They might know what I mean.
We all look extra red in this.
It gets hot when I'm sitting in my lessons.
I hate lessons.
I can tell. I can tell you hate lessons.
I just want to... Guys, we're in the food shop now. Because Saul... Is that? They're in... We're in the pear shop because Saul needs to get some fruits to pack lunch.
See you there.
Yeah?
Yeah, 50p I can borrow. Look.
Where's Kid Newbins? I don't know why I'm giving you a tour out of the shop. But oh well. Coconut milk.
What
thing
were you called?
No, I said red kidney beans, coconut milk, southern fried rice, then there's Rudy.
Okay, can I, do you have 40 pence I can borrow?
No.
Really?
No.
Do you have 40 pence I can borrow?
No.
Really?
No. I'm back from school, guys, and I'm going to give you a Christmas decoration tour. So I have this, which you've already seen. I've got this, which lights up. Get anything falling? So there's number one. So one. Where's the nine? There's no nine. Use the one on there. Use the nine here. Days till Christmas. And then we've got these which light up, I believe. Yes, they do, because you can see the little lights there, but you have to look in the middle of them. Maybe I should go. Stupidest thing to do is to put a light, see, on the bottom to make it really delicate thing. It's a stupid. Oh, it's just thingy on the wall. Put that down. I've got another one on that side with my advent calendar. Then I've got Santa in the middle of that, even though he's not real. Just have to. It kind of ruins Christmas. That's all I'm saying. Then I've got this elf. We're doing a Christmas market at school, and I've got this elf from stall. Because we're doing, I guess, the name of the elf. And then we've got this massive Christmas tree. Stars and then a couple of baubles. I actually quite like these ones. They're the clear ones. Here's this one. We've got the candy canes and chocolates in the back. See, the
Mildred!
Ruining my vlog. Oh, I've got that. Intro. Got two bags. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. And that thing there. We've got snowman. And like bubbles on a string. That's a star. Santa.
Sorry, I'm eating.
Maybe I should be eating. Look at this, which lights up, which I think we should put here. The lights up, but I'm not going to touch it anymore. And we've got like these baubles I'm going to turn on. They're quite cool in the dark. Really cool, the Christmas tree.
See ya.
Got this.
got like a snow globe. Merry Christmas. Yeah. But on the snow globe, we've got this like massive bauble thing. I don't think we can put it on here. Like, look. We just put all of the cards. Put those back on here. We might find a way to put it on.
But in the meanwhile, we've got like
these Santa's bubble.
Got a snowman in that bubble. Got one on the top. Got a candle in the back. And
I've got stars in that in the light in the. Oh, I'm really sorry about this, guys. Right, we've got one there. You can just see. It's like a snowflake. We've got one on the other side as well. Right. So, yeah, that's the living room. Yeah, that's the living room. That's it. Took me 5 minutes to go around that. Right, I need to focus.